Hello?
Josh, hey, I've been trying to get a hold of you.
Yeah, I've been, I'm busy. Sorry, my apology.
It's fine, I'm glad to hear you're busy. How are you doing?
I'm okay, I've, got some ideas and things.
Are you working on something?
Yeah, just some things.
Great, that's good. What are you working with?
Just some ideas that I'm just trying to process through. Yeah, look, I don't have anything for you.
You've said this for the past couple of months. Are you doing any better?
Yeah, I feel fine.
Josh, you haven't produced anything.
I feel better.
Great. Well, you know you can call any time. I'm not just about the gallery, Josh.
Yeah, I know.
Good. But we care about you and your name. It'd be a really good idea to produce some work. We haven't seen anything you're working on or any ideas.
Yeah, I know. I'm working on it, Rachel.
There are other artists in the area.
Yeah, I know. I'm on it.
Josh, I think we should really discuss this further.
Yeah, I know, but look, just maybe some other time, okay?
Rachel. Hi.
You okay? You look busy.
Yeah, no, I'm good, thanks. I wasn't doing much. How are you?
Yeah, good. Yeah, I was just on my way back from work from the gallery. I thought I'd stop by.
Sure. How was it?
Great. We have an exhibition this week. You should come by if you can.
Yeah, maybe.
Do you mind if I come in for a bit?
Yeah. Sure, come in. I'm sorry I cut you off the other day.
That's fine. Don't worry. I understand. I think the gallery misses you.
Really?
Yeah, we all love your work. That's why you're with the gallery. We do get quite a lot of people asking when you'll next be showing work. Thank you.
Look, I don't have anything.
That's not just why I'm here.
I don't have anything.
I'm here because we love your work and we miss it. Truly, I'm worried.
Look, I'm fine.
Josh, since our last phone call, you've ignored me again and again. Look, you need to talk to me or someone. I'm running out of ideas. I mean, the hard truth is you're not producing any work and you need to maintain your reputation and you're not.
I've tried to develop some...
Good. Keep trying. Do you need to talk to me about anything?
Look, Rach, thanks very much, but look, I think I just need to work now, okay?
All right, I'll head off. Look, Josh, I'm sorry. I needed to come by and... What is this?
It's some stuff I've been trying to develop. It's some... stuff that's been coming out. I'll think of something else.
It's beautiful. The gallery will love this. I mean, grief, grieving, this is what you've been doing.
It's sadness, it's inner turmoil, it's depression. It's different than your other work. It's more emotional, but I mean,
can I take it to them? Can I show them? Can I take this to the gallery? I think this will be good for you and for people to see.